LA City Councilman Paul Koretz is pushing an ordinance that would ban alcohol ads on property owned and controlled by the city. He'll join representatives of the group Alcohol Justice and actor Kurtwood Smith from That 70s Show to push for the city to pass the ordinance. He's expected to make the announcement at a news conference at 9 this morning.
If your college student has a boatload of college loans, they could end up working long past that average retirement.